900 שנה שצחס לא
concerned, Frank. Avaz has gone missing.
Intel says there's a deal going down between the criminal gang leaders and the separatists. In some medieval ruins.
In the mountains?
Yeah.
That would probably be the ancient church of Saint Simon. Now mostly a collection of boulders and broken carvings. But Avaz won't be a part of any deal or any meeting.
Because?
Too much integrity. He's a real patriot. He never worked for the separatists. Mountains from childhood. I'll stay in touch with John. If they have of us, it's against his will.
Be careful. Out.
Steep cliffs. Can't say I don't enjoy a challenge.
Ah!
know, I rather like you when you're angry. Like before the wedding?
Don't count on it happening again. I think I got it out of my system.
Ah, good. Yeah, all the better to focus on Amazi. I don't get why he let me live. He had a perfect shot.
Maybe he just made a mistake. People do make mistakes, you know?
Georgian proverb. The tall one wouldn't bend, the short one wouldn't stretch.
And the kiss was lost. Let's just find Avaz. Maybe he has some answers about Armazi. Don't trigger the alarm. Otherwise, we won't have any chance to investigate that little piece of shit.
You seem cheerful. What's wrong?
Take a look at the Separatist commander.
Should I know him?
His name is Boris Draganin, former Air Force lieutenant involved in the Kosovo massacre.
He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Do the world a favor, John, and take down that scum.
We'll see.
Remember, first we need to see what's going on. Try to overhear their conversation, will you?
Thank you. I assume you brought the drugs and cash.
Sure. You have the weapons?
Yes. Where is Abbas?
That's not your concern. We can still do business.
Answer me before I call Amazi.
No, no. We don't need to drag 23 Society into this. Abbas retired. Vasilisk is running his operations now.
Proceed with the exchange.
Yes, yes, of course.
Okay, let's get this moving, people. I need to make a call.
And what were they talking about?
It was too general. I think they were discussing business. It was too general. I think they were discussing business.
It's done. Yes. I see. He wasn't happy. No, no threats. I'm not sure. You heard the stories. Even his men are afraid of him. You're the boss. No, of course not. Yes. Yes. I wouldn't be surprised. Okay, you got it.
What the? Amazi, tell me what you know.
I never talked with him. He and his 23 Society goons just took the gear from Vasilisk and left. That's all I know. That's all I want to know.
And Devos?
Vasilisk has him in the quarry.
Is he alive?
Yes. Vasilisk has him. Pretends Avas still runs the business.
I better find him in one piece. Fuck!
What happened? John, did you find something?
Havas is at the quarry imprisoned by Vasilisk.
You sure?
Yeah. This little fucker here spilled all the beans.
Lieutenant Drogonin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
Perimeter is breached. We have an intruder.
Look, Avas has been dethroned. Seems like that bastard Vasilis got impatient to take the reins.
Is Avas still in the quarry? He's unhurt, is he?
I'll go do some recon.
Great. Out.
Wait.
What?
Zara mentioned this group, 23 Society. Keeps coming up. You know anything about these guys, Frank?
Yeah. Kind of an intelligence community in-joke. Crazy conspiracy theory. Anything goes wrong, and intel guys blame it on 23 Society. Like the boogeyman.
But Zara, big bad dude, says he met with them. Says he met Amazi. Looked like he was going to piss his pants just saying the name.
Zara is batshit crazy. I wouldn't trust a word he says. Out.
Thank you.